Jericho running away. He's running away.
Just ran down the street?
The following handicap match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H!
We got this historic handicap match coming up. Heart of Jericho. Now he's going to meet Goldberg as Jericho at Bad Blood. Jericho's got The Rock here next week. And now The Game, here live tonight, has got to face two men, two living legends. It's Shawn Michaels and Ric Flair who are teaming tonight for the first time. And I never said this, but good job, Eric Bischoff. This is one hell of a signing.
What a night this has been, and it ain't over yet. I bet Triple H wishes it were.
Triple H has got a hell of a lot on his plate. Thinking about Sunday, June 15th, in that Hell in a Cell for the World Heavyweight title. Now, the world's title is not on the line in this handicap match, but The Game has got plenty on his plate.
Yeah, you're right. I'll tell you what's on the line in this match. Triple H's health. I mean, he's fighting two men, two legends.
Well, you reap what you sow, Game.
Well, let me just tell you that Austin Bischoff and Maxim Hair Color for Guys present WWE Bad Blood. Bad Blood is coming to you live Sunday, June 15th from the Compaq Center in Houston, Texas, and will be available exclusively on pay-per-view. Maxim Hair Color for Guys, the only hair color good enough to be called Maxim.
Well, I don't know.